Chavelle was just 4 years old when she was abandoned by her mother. Chavelle's birth father was never allowed to be a part of her life, despite her mom leaving her for months at a time with friends. Chavelle was placed in a kinship home. A DNA test determined her father, and within 3 days after a home inspection, her dad had almost everything he needed to bring Chavelle home. He sold his car so he could buy items like a bed, clothing, and toys to create a home for he and Chavelle. Since then, he has picked up a second job and bought another car so he can meet all of Chavelle's needs. In as few as 4 months, Chavelle was reunified with a father that she had never known for a life of permanency. At the Bear Foundation, permanency can look different for many children and their families. Will you answer the call and help these children find everlasting, stable, and loving permanent homes?